So just to quickly introduce Ustad Noor Bakhsh. So Ustad Noor Bakhsh is an undisputed maestro of the Balochi banjo. And I'm sure some of you would be familiar with this instrument, but those who aren't, I'll tell you a little bit about its history because it's also a very strange and interesting one. So the Balochi banjo was actually once a Japanese children's toy called the Taisho Koto, right? And you know, it's kind of like a blend between a typewriter type keys with strings, and so it's like a keyboard but with strings, and the right hand is being used to pluck the strings, so it's kind of like a string instrument. So it's some kind of like a cross experiment. And then what's interesting is that it was this instrument in you know, early 20th century, and then at some point in the early 20th century it landed in South Asia. And in South Asia, it started to be called the bulbul tarang, right? Bulbul tarang, and bulbul obviously is a very musical bird. And in India, they also call it Shahi Baja, right? But then in Balochistan, something happened where the people of Balochistan resonated so much with the sound that they adopted it and actually made certain modifications to it, and as it were, naturalized it and made it into a folk instrument for themselves, right? And it's not commonly even known in Balochistan that this instrument was once a Japanese children's toy, right? Because it's been so naturalized that it's considered a Balochi instrument, right? And my own thinking for that thing is that Baloch, especially the music of Makran, Balochistan in general, you know, the sound of birds is very important. And even today you'll hear two, three pieces, or at least one or two that will take, you know, that will be about birds. But Ustad Ji will tell you the stories. And so Ustad Noor Bakhsh, you know, this is an instrument, and what's even more interesting with him is that he's playing actually an electric banjo, right? So, and that's the kind of, the sound that he's made for himself. So it's different from an acoustic banjo sound in its own way. And the other instrument accompanying will be the tambura, which, you know, tambura, Sindh mein aake tamburo ho jata hai, right? And tanpura, tambur in Turkey, it's like this kind of, you know, all these instruments are related, right? So that's the rhythmic instrument. And Ustad Noor Bakhsh, well, he's been playing banjo ever since he was a kid. He's never done anything else, you know. And his father was also a musician. His father used to play the saroz, but he started playing the banjo. And please welcome Ustad Noor Bakhsh.
मेरे बेटे हैं सब हम तो उस्ताद नूर बख्श बेंजो वाला हूँ एक बलूची मेरे धुन ने मैंने खुद बनाया अपना बच्चों के लिए मेरे दो छोटा बच्चों हुआ वो तो पानी से डूब गया ये राग का नाम है कुमांच पहले मैं तो ये बजाऊंगा बेंजो को ऊपर सुना दो सुने ना वाले इसको सुनाता है इंशाल्लाह आपको पसंद होएगा जो सुने होने वाले को भी पसंद होएगा जो कुछ तोड़ सोड़ है वह भी मैंने खुद ही बनाया वही भी बजाऊंगा पहले मैं अपना बच्चों का दास्तान बजाऊंगा बलूची दास्तान है और राग का नाम है कुमांच मैंने हमारा खुद का शायरी है इस छोटे बच्चों के लिए मैंने पानी से डूब गया हम अपना दिल का अरमानों से ये धुन बना रहे
Thank you.
ہمارا بچپن ہی تھا صدر ثانی نے بجا دیا ہمارا بڑی چیز زہروں اس کو بولتے زہروں یادگیری کا چیز ہے اس کو بولتا ہے توڑ سوڑ یا توڑ سوڑ کو بھی سنو एक बड़ी सी चीज़ है, वो भी जंगल का चीज़ है। क्यों जंगल वाले इसमें क्या बोलते हैं, सीमोर समझो, 350 परंदा छोटा छोटा इसके इस चीज सीमर का बांध को ऊपर से बैठते है। इसका सुनो क्यों इसका बच्चों का इसको जो पैदा हुआ, दो इधर फेंक दिया, चार उधर फेंक दिया, पांच उधर फेंक दिया, छह उधर फेंक दिया, दस उधर फेंक दिया, इसका नाम है सीमर। अभी ये बड़ी थी सीमर का दास्तान भी सुन लो। अजी सुनो एक भैरू राग अजी भैरू ये दुन असल मैं सच बोल रहा हूँ जोरन फकीर वाह ये धुन बना रहे वो ट्रेन से देर है ये दिन रात में बोलते ही देर हुई यह राग का नाम है कि मांझ राग का नाम है समझे धुन मैंने खुद बनाया राग का नाम है सिर्फ मांझ उनको कुयारी भी मिक्स है मगर एक सुर का फर्क है वो सुर पकड़ेगा कुयारी होता है उसको चोट से फिर मांझ होता है Thank you. Balochi pe isko kya bolte hai? Kurdi. Rakshir isko bolte hai Poria.
The man behind the rhythm accompaniment is Dushambe Sahab, and this is the first time he's performing on stage like this. So please, a big hand for Dushambe Sahab.
Thank you. एक धुन है वो धुन को बोलते हैं धनु धनु का सब फकीर का धुन है पुराना पुराना धुन है वो एकदम पुराना धुन
Thank you.
شه پشتا بروش گوش داره که درد با ما دیو آبم ده شات میں بلوچی پیز کے سین گن کے درپا مگی گا بند نشما دل گوشا گن صدر سامیا دیکھنے وش کی زربلی ماتی گن کو زر گراتی ہے وش مچ کنے ہوتو گبر ہا کم در گراتی ہے ابرن پتا زر گرسی وش حق کم نہیں سانگا نہ منی کہ میری دیر حق کی دی हायो मेरी जिंदगी में तुम बहारे बन के ये भी पहले मैंने बजा रहे आज भी बजा रही है ਮਾ ਚੁੱਕੇ ਬਲੋਚੀ ਆ ਜਿਗਰੀ ਬੂ
Thank you.